Ah, that's it, buddy. We gave it our best shot, but he's a goner.
Maybe not.
You never give up, do you?
Look!
You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
Pumbaa, do you know what this means?
He can't express his feelings and she has commitment issues?
We won! We split him up!
And that's a good thing?
He seems to be taking it kinda hard.
Yeah, I know. Poor guy. But it's the best thing for us. I mean, for him.
Come on, will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back.
Creepy little monkey. Will you stop following me? Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Shh, come here. It's a secret.
Enough already. What is that supposed to mean, anyway?
It means you're a baboon. And I'm not.
I think you're a little confused.
Wrong. I'm not the one who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
Oh, and I suppose you know.
Sure do. You're Mufasa's boy. Bye.
Hey, wait! You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. He's alive. And I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki. He knows the way. Come on. Don't dawdle! Hurry up!
Hey, whoa, wait, wait!
Come on! Come on!
Would you slow down?
Stop!
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look hard. You see, he lives in you.
Let's go, Pumbaa. I think the storm's coming to a head.
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king. Remember who you are.
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Father!
brother.
Bring me